Friends, we're standing outside Nat Bailey Stadium, final game of this five-game series, getaway day for the Boise Hawks, and you can see Hal's got the bus parked at the far end, and time for us to walk inside the ballpark. First thing to look at, always one of the things that I always look at is the price of tickets at ballparks, and you know, you got to think, you know, in Vancouver, prices would be a little different. You can see on the screen here, their best seats, $22. Their grandstand seats are $10. The nice thing is most of those grandstand seats are covered in case it rains, which, you know, the weather here is a lot like what it is in Seattle. But we'll go inside the concourse level. They're starting to get everything ready for the ball game, and you'll have an opportunity to see their concourse, which is pretty sweet. Old-style ballpark, kind of like what they have at Wrigley Field, where everything's located underneath. They've got a big burger grill right here with hot dogs and beers. On this side, they have ice cream and peanuts and cotton candy. And the thing that I had talked about a lot during the series, the fact that they actually have sushi that they roll here at this spot. As you can see on the sign, hopefully, it states that there is sushi that is going on here at the ballpark. So that's what we got here at Nat Bailey Stadium. Game 5 of this series coming up, and we will talk to you at 2:05 tonight.